Welcome back to my Kenna Bridge of Spirits playthrough. I just redid that intro because I was confused as to where I left off. I remembered this when I got it up here, but the recordings that I had, I was off. So I found the previous part. So we're good. Thought it might have gotten deleted. Anyhow, let's go figure out what this is going to be all about. Also, a good chance I'm going to get interrupted by the dog because she's being weird this morning. And if you want more of this content, comment. Whatever. I'm also very tired today. Very tired. The music volume has fucking cranked the fuck up. Because I can't hear shit with regards to what she was saying. I understand it's probably mostly effect, but damn it. If you can't hear, what the fuck's the point? Moderately increased at full health, gain a moderate amount of health on parry. That would be cool. 200 bones is a lot, which that makes me think about upgrading. Can't do shit yet. So we have not enough. We must be getting close to endgame. Gotta upgrade our little Roddies. Opportunity, but I guess. Oh, no, I see. are them enemies at? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Seriously, this is like the bed of chaos. Very bed of chaos feeling. In my opinion. Chaos? I think it's a bed of chaos. Oh, I don't have to jump over here. Okay, well then, hold on. Is that only to get over here? Incorrect. Try to plan this out. Got it. Oh, oh. Enemies have spawned. They're gonna be spawning, aren't they? Oh. A little anticlimactic of it, eh? I mean, I'll take it, but Kina, don't care. I care, apparently. Okay, that's cool. There has to be some stuff around here, though, right? Relic, village heart. Let's just do a little investigation here. It's got to be bits and bobs around here somewhere, right? I gotta upgrade you guys. There's nothing up here. Whoop. I mean, I guess. It just feels, really felt like you open up to that, like, oh my god, this is gonna be the big thing at the end. But I mean, I guess it was some decent, semi-decent platforming puzzles. Whatever.
Found the relic, but the village heart was gone. It all makes sense now. She must have moved mountains to transport the village heart. If anyone could find a way, it would be Adira. I'll return the relics to the tavern. Thank you for your help, Hana. I know it's hard to revisit the past. I'm glad you've come, Kana. I believe you can help her find peace.
Kana!
Be careful.
Suppose we can just focus on the... Oh! Newman. No. I am not going to do that right now. I'm going to progress the story. I am not going to frustrate myself. Not at the moment. Excuse me. Extra phlegmy today. It's extra details you all want. Oh, hi! Hello. Oh! Oh, we've got a whole fucking party here. I'm sorry. Did he just send that back at me? Where did he go? Oh. Wanted, I forgot. Jesus Christ. Why did it reset? Oh, because I moved out of the way. Okay, well then I'm gonna move out of the way and regenerate my health. And come back at that with fresh eyes here. Up, 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 up. Doop-a-doop-a-doop. like how I avoided a distraction up there, only to find myself getting tempted by a shiny and distraction over here. Which is fine. Alright, crew. Where is it? There it is. Jesus, 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 Jesus. Oh my God. Fuck off. Fucking asshole. You are a fucking prick. Eat assholes, you fucking prick. Being able to fucking heal yourself. Sorry. Try to remember to edit that. Probably won't. Don't hold it against me. Maybe I'm getting a cold. That would suck. Fuck you! Oh my God! Hi! 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 You fucker. My God. Damn it. Fuck you, you fucking prick. Fuck off. Okay, he shouldn't be able to cast a fucking healing spell when he's getting fucking attacked. I'm sorry, when he's getting rocked by my staff. There. What a fucking dickhead. Seriously. He's coming for me. He's coming for me. Oh! Of course. 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 No. Fuck! Dickhead. Fuck you! Fuck! Oh, damn it. Fuck. Jesus. Fucker. Come on! You fucking, what the fuck? Of course, of course, of course, of course, of course. Don't capitalize on it. I didn't want to do that. Fucking hate this game. What are we? 25 minutes in? Or 10 minutes, 15 minutes of combat. Fuck. Thank you. Nope, you shouldn't have been able to get me. No, I didn't want that. Fucking asshole. Fuck you. Cocksucker. Ugh. Not sure what needs to be smashed. Or was that just for that fight, which would have been insane to use that against that guy, in my opinion. I don't know. Oh, what? Oh, I wanted to mask mode exit. Oops, my bad. I don't see anything that needs smashing. Alright, back to the tower. Weather effects. I climbed the grass. Heard it. This is going to be fun. though the bosses haven't really been worse than the fucking guardians. At least as far as I'm remembering. Sheesh. Well. What do you do? Okay, so this is a problem. Yeah. Okay, nope. Nope, gotta hit the middle a bit. Monster. Oh shit. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Hit more. Break it fully. Don't just hit it once, actually hit it. Oh, that sucks. To go through that climb again? Okay. Oh shit, forgot about the fire. Now we have enemies. Because of course we do. I'm just hoping that maybe that would rip the fuck. Okay. Okay. I'd like to be able to get some rot action. There we go, because I need health bad. Okay. Wanted to move. Fuck, I forgot. Fucker hits hard. I feel like this is an unnecessary step. Oh shit. I wonder if I can I parry him? Guess let's see if we can parry his charge attack. Except might change my opinion on what I pick next. That's not how you parry, first of all. And again, I fucking did it. That's also not how you parry effectively. God damn it, I didn't want that. Doing this all fucking wrong. I don't think I can bear that. That cool. That's all super cool. Great, 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 great. Great, great, great. fuck did he go? Okay. Cool. Do you have... Okay, so you don't have trash, at least. Start. It's gonna be from the start. Yeah, we don't do phases in this game. You do the whole fucking slog. It as it was happening.
Yeah.
Please kill me. That didn't kill me. How did I barely had any health left and he smashed me and didn't kill me. That health go. There's that health. Can I please have that health? Please health. Health, please. Thank you. Thank you, you motherfucker.
Stupid. Me.
Stupid! I knew better! No, what? Damn it! Fuck! Try this round, and I gotta step. Every fucking time, whiffed. Why do I do that? Every time. Try. Now one more time. There, that one actually worked. Good.